Hi guys, so over here we're going to go up the mountain all the way, and I'm going to come down the stairs, and I'm going to go down the mountain. And then we reach the purples. I'm going to jump, safety landing, then I'm going to come up over here. We're going to do our bear walk on the floor, and then bear walk all the way down. And then we're going to come over here and either step over, or we're going to jump over, 2 feet touch. And then we're going to come over here on the springboard, and we're going to do a jump, landing on the beam with 2 feet. We're going to step into the green hoop, and the green hoop means go. And then we're going to put our hands on the hand, and we're going to jump into the red hoop, and the red hoop means stop. And then over here, we're going to do our jump. It's 1, 2, 3. And we're going to come up on the block, and we're going to jump down on the number one, and do our hopscotch all the way down. And then we're going to come down, we're going to jump and swing like a monkey and jump back. And then over here we're going to hold the rings and stretch our feet all the way out. And then on the trampoline we're going to jump in the shapes. So for parental, they can just jump in the shapes in a circle, straight jump in a square, straight jump in a triangle. And for the preschool, you can do a straight jump in a circle, tuck jump in the square, and then a straddle jump in the triangle. And then over here, this jump, safety landing. And we're going to do our up so tall, down so small, tuck your head and roll. Or for the preschool and those that are ready, knee down, clap up, hands back, toes over, and push.
Nice.